Jetzt gelb oder Excadron. Wir sind aber Landorus. Hier heißt es Great Dusk. Hier heißt es Report for Synthesis Dingling. Also, you don't really go back. Und dann, he's built up. And now it's hard to defeat because its defense is up. But I have a weakness policy, so I have 2x back, 2 times. Especially like I'm going to turn him down. I don't think it should be enough to kill him, but it's not because he had the full synthesis defense on and it does that. So unfortunately, I was not able to kill him. But I did go into my Ephemeral and I do very drunk, but I don't know if his ice gun won't do much damage to me. I kill off that Jolteon, so that's one less thing to worry about. I'd go for the Aqua Jet, thinking that, you know, it can kill his Iron Moth, but it doesn't. He's an energy ball and I die. And keep in mind, it's terrestrialized now, and I'm going up against him without Mimi Terra. And I use U-turn. And then I am going to go to my Gengar. And he uses Giga Drain and finishes it off like a champ. Turned out it's not a threat without Giga Drain. But he switches to a steel type, steel fairy, I think. Yeah, but then I can just get him off with an earthquake. Oh no, he uses sword stance, but that's fine because I got that earthquake. And he's still gone. So now we have Big Dust, and he's going to do an earthquake, and I'm dead now. That doesn't matter. Stab, and earthquake, and I went.